So have you started with the solution? So first, okay, first what you will do, and this anyone. So let us just understand the question. So I think this is the fourth question which we are doing, right? Or the third one?
Fifth.
Okay. So basically the dimensions are given to us and it is already given, it is effective, and working moment is given, that is 750 kilonewton meter, and M25 and Fe415. Okay, so what we have to find out, basically we have to find out the reinforcement, correct? So now let us start with the design. Okay, so in this they have also mentioned to actually check whether it is singly reinforced or a doubly reinforced section. So how will you check anyone whether it is singly or doubly? So first we will actually, it is given that working moment M is 750 kilonewton meter. So therefore factored moment will be how much? Give me the value. Factored moment or ultimate moment, you can say 1.5 into 750. Just write in the chat box the value. Yes, everyone, am I audible? Please write the values in the chat box. Okay. Yes. So it is 1125. So this is nothing but the factored moment or the ultimate moment. So now we will find out the MR of a single reinforced balance section. So now singly reinforced balanced section is given by anyone?
D into lever arm.
MR of a singly reinforced balanced section for this particular grade of steel.
So 0.138 into FCK into B into D square.
Absolutely correct. Okay, so this is nothing but your 0.138 FCK BD square. Okay, you remember we have done this already actually. For different grades of steel, it is different. For Fe250, it is different. For Fe415, this is for Fe415. Okay, so by this time actually you should remember this equation, the balanced section for the MR hai. There you should remember. So now let us find out this. So this will come out to be 0.138. FCK kitna hai? 25. B hai 450 and D is 950. Sorry, 900 hai na? Question mein. What is effective depth kitna hai?
900
mm. Haan, so this is 900. Okay. Yes, give me the value of this now. Yes, write the values in the chat box. Okay, 1257.525 into 10^6 Newton mm. So that is nothing but 1257.525 kilonewton. Is this clear, everyone? So now from this, what can you conclude? Anyone? What can you conclude?
Sir,
from
जो
this?
MR सिंगली का है ना, वो अल्टीमेट मोमेंट से बड़ा है, तो यानी ये सिंगली रिइंफोर्समेंट हो गया।
Exactly, correct. ठीक है, so the acting moment, ये जो factored moment है, इसको acting moment भी बोल सकते हो। So this acting moment is less than the MR of a singly reinforced balance section. So hence it is a singly reinforced section. ठीक है, so ये this is capacity actually. ठीक है, तो ये एक्टिंग मोमेंट है, ये कैपेसिटी है, तो इसको MU लिमिट भी बोलते हैं. ठीक है, ये MU लिमिट भी वी कैन कॉल दिस. सो देयरफॉर यू कैन राइट एक्टिंग मोमेंट इज लेस देन द मोमेंट कैपेसिटी So hence it is a singly reinforced section. So hence it is a singly reinforced section. So now we have now come to know that it is a singly reinforced section. Now we will design the section. So now what is the next step, anyone? Now what we will do? Yes, anyone? Yes, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
हाँ, तो what did I ask? What we will do now? Next step क्या है?
Calculate AST.
Calculate AST.
AST फाइंड करेंगे,
डायरेक्ट AST फाइंड करेंगे. आर यू श्योर? यस, एनीवन? अविनाश इज सेइंग XU max फाइंड आउट करेंगे. देन व्हाट? XU max के बाद Yes, all of you saying that we'll find out AST now. Yes, tell me yes or no. If anyone feels otherwise, he or she can let me know. Okay, Avinash is saying XU max and then AST. Yes, what about others?
Yes. So we will first find it is under reinforced or over reinforced.
Okay, so for that what we will do to actually find out whether it is under reinforced or over reinforced?
Equate CU equal to TU.
Okay, so basically what you are trying to say is we will find out XU and XU max whether to check whether it is under reinforced or over reinforced, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, so in this case what you will do, so first you will find out XU and then you will find out XU max and then you will check whether it is an under reinforced section or not, and then you will find out the steel. Is this clear, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so make a note of this, write a note over here so that you remember the next time. So write a note: whenever the size of the member is specified, calculate actual XU and then corresponding reinforcement.
So now we will find out xu.
Sir, can you repeat the note?
Yes. So whenever the size of the member is specified, whenever the size of the member is specified, calculate actual xu and corresponding reinforcement. Calculate actual xu and then corresponding reinforcement. So now we will find out xu. To find out xu, can you use cu equal to tu? Ojas, you said that we will use cu equal to tu, but you cannot find xu by using cu equal to tu because there will be two unknowns. So now to find out xu, we will use mr is equal to cu into lever arm, where mr is your acting moment 1125 and cu is 0.36 fck b into xu into d minus 0.42 xu. So from this, can you find out xu? Find out xu and give me the value first. So this is nothing but 0.36 fck kitna hai 25, b hai 450 and d is 900 minus 0.42 xu. So which implies xu equal to, yes, everyone, give me the value of xu quickly. Okay, so once you get xu, then you will find out xu max. So therefore, xu max is nothing but, you know, for Fe415, it is 0.48d. 0.48d is 900. So you will get xu max also. So now give me the values, xu and xu max.
xu 373.87.
Oh, 373.87. Others, just confirm me xu value. And xu max? Yes, is this visible? My page is visible. Okay. XU max is 432. Okay. So now from this, we can say that XU is less than XU max. So hence it is an under reinforced section. Okay. So this is clear now. So now you can find out the steel. Now find out steel, everyone. So now you can find out the steel by equating MR is equal to TU into lever arm. So now we will find out steel. To find AST, so therefore MR is equal to TU into lever arm. So MR is nothing but 1125 and TU is 0.87 FY into AST D minus 0.42 XU. AST is the unknown we have to find out and D is 900 minus, and XU ka value is, I think, 373.87. So this
implies. तो जो MR है वो balance section वाला लेंगे ना अपुन?
नहीं 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 रिमेम्बर दिस, एम आर बैलेंस सेक्शन वाला नहीं लेना है, एम आर जो एक्टिंग मोमेंट है उसके लिए ही स्टील फाइंड आउट करोगे, उसके कैपेसिटी के लिए स्टील फाइंड आउट नहीं करना है, जो तुम्हारा एक्टिंग मोमेंट है, रिमेंबर दिस, ठीक है? सो वेन एवर यू फाइंड आउट द स्टील, द एम आर विच यू विल टेक इज दैट ऑफ द एक्टिंग मोमेंट. सो नाउ इक्वेटिंग दिस यू विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एस टी. Just give me the value of AHT now.
4193.84.
Okay, 4193. Others, just give me the confirmation. This value is correct. Okay, so now this steel, you can also find it by Cu equal to Cu. By Cu equal to Tu से भी तुमको steel मिल जाएगा, ठीक है? So you can check that also. Okay, so or by equating Cu is equal to Tu, you will also get steel. So now let us, for this area, let us select a suitable diameter and provide the number of bars. So diameter kitna select karenge?
25.
Okay. So 25 ke hisab se batao mujhe kitne number of bars?
8.5.
Matlab 9 bars provide karna padega. Correct? So 450 ka width hai beam ka. So 9 bars, how will you provide? Or just
two layers
mein kitne
in first layer almost 5 and second layer 4.
Theek hai, so that is one of the combination. Any other combination?
32.
Okay, 32 mein kitne bars?
6 bars.
ठीक है. So this will be better since the area of the steel is more. So we can assume a higher diameter so that it becomes easy to place the reinforcement. So let us assume 32 mm diameter bars. So therefore provide 6 bars of 32 mm diameter. So therefore, AHT provided kitna aa raha hai, batao.
4825.48.
Okay, so we got the AHT provided also. Now what is the next step, anyone?
Reinforcement detailing.
Okay, reinforcement detailing. And before that, and after that, last time we had discussed.
Check.
Okay. Yes. Okay, so now let us actually check the design. सबसे पहले वी विल चेक XU के लिए चेक करेंगे, चेक फॉर XU. तो इन दैट वी विल फर्स्ट इक्वेट CU इक्वल टू TU. CU इक्वल टू TU करके विल फाइंड आउट XU. तो फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ XU एवरीवन, 0.36 FCK B इनटू XU, 0.87 FY इनटू AST प्रोवाइडेड. ठीक है, यहां पे रिमेंबर दिस, दिस AST इज provided we are talking about. ठीक है, 0.36, 25 B is 450, XU we have to find out, 0.87 FY, AHT provided है 4825.4.
442.47 Rohit is saying. Is that correct, others? Yes, anyone else? XU ka value? Rida is saying
430.18.
Come again, your voice is breaking.
Yes, 430.18.
Okay, fine. So we got the value of XU. So now can you just check this with XU max? XU max kitna hai and? XU max तो सेम ही है जो पहले फाइंड आउट किया था कितना था
432
so therefore XU is slightly less than XU max so you can see that slightly less है ये अगर और ज्यादा अगर स्टील प्रोवाइड करते थे तो ये ओवर रीइंफोर्स हो जाता था so XU is less than XU max So hence it is an under reinforced section. ठीक है so इसका check तो satisfy हो गया अभी second check क्या है MR का ठीक है so now MR is given by TU into lever arm. So 0.87 Fy into AHT provided into D minus 0.42 XU. So find out the value of MR. Okay, last 2 minutes are remaining. So quickly find out the values. We have to finish this. You can D is I think 900 and XU is 430.18. Yes, MR value anyone?
Kilonewton meter.
Okay. 1253.23
Yes, sir.
Yes, others, just confirm. Yes, others also getting the same value. Just confirm. So now we are getting MR as 1253.23. So this again is greater than our acting moment is 1125. So hence it is safe. So both the checks are satisfied. So hence our design is safe. Is this clear? It is an under reinforced section also, and it is safe also in MR. So hence the design is safe. So now you can just actually draw the reinforcement detailing quickly. So I will just draw it here. I hope this is visible. So last 1 minute is remaining. So after 10 minutes, we will join the session at 10 o'clock. So yahan pe 1, 2, 3, second layer mein 1, 2, 3. Okay, so this is how your reinforcement detailing will look like. Okay, so this overall depth you can show here. Sorry, the effective depth we have already been given 900. So this is this, and this is your AHT. Okay, so show the detailing properly.